Well, here we go again. I'm already back up to 3,500 souls. Whoa. I'm gone. Oh, I got saved by the ledge. Ow. I queued up one more shot than I should have. Oh well. I knew that one was coming too. That was pretty dumb. Oh! I didn't realize I was in the range distance. Kind of throwing some firebombs at him. No real reason. Oh. Try and get him back to the middle here. We're going a little bit far off to the side. I queued up one too many there and I got a little bit lucky. Oh. I was kind of under him there. Alright. So I'm down to one flask, but that's okay, because I think I stunned him again. Yes, I did. Aha! And there you go. Core of the Iron Golem. Core of an Iron Golem, excuse me. And I don't know what that Ring of Light is, so... 30,000 souls, beating the Iron Golem. And I'm on top of the world, baby. Let's see what the Ring of Light does. Cutscene. An Orlando. So it looks like I've been carried away by demons again. I got a trophy. In Demon's Souls, the same thing happened in the tower. So what I'm gonna do is that is the defeat of the Iron Golem. And I'll start the next one here.